Shout out corner time. So I'd like to say thank you to Orochi Chris, Mark the Lone Gamer, Nati Damia Dami, SI Gaming, Harmohit Aurora, Martin Flores, KOFTJ Combo, Mirul Official, Ali Salman, MacLeo 26, Rizzi, Mike Enrigan, Ramat Suryo, Back J, Chrono Legionnaire, and Helen Tat. So please subscribe to my channel. 70% of you guys haven't subscribed yet. If you're liking this video, press that subscribe button down below and leave a comment to be featured on my next shoutout corner that will be happening tomorrow. And let's start the video now. Hi, welcome back. This is 2300 Gaming again, bringing you another King of Fighters All-Star content. So right now, I've posted a video previously with regards to the Immortal Nyx. So I'm trying to find out ways on how can I achieve 70 million damage. And I've done trial runs on what is the best unit for me. So I'm going to be showing you guys in this clip of what units am I, the units that I made that would be much more beneficial to my gameplay at the moment and my resources at the moment. Okay, so the thing is, I'm not quite sure if, because I'm noticing is like you micromanage your damage dealer, because the body of the Immortal Nyx is really small, so you need to settle in the middle, you know, always hit him in the middle of his body so that all of the damage would be focused on him. Okay, because like I've noticed, if you're hitting it up way on the top or way on the bottom, sometimes your hits are not hitting well and you're not getting PG well. Okay, that sometimes I was wondering why am I not getting PG compared to the previous run. It's because of that. That's my observation on the Immortal Nyx. Okay, I'm not quite sure if that's gonna be the same to you, but that's my run. Like I can't really reach 70 million. I only reached like up to 60 million on each of my runs because of what happened. Okay, because I'm noticing that you really need to hit the target or else you're not gonna be gaining that much of PG and you're not gonna be casting that super. And I think in this video I'm gonna show you guys like how I successfully reach more than 70 million damage using that technique. So let's go watch that clip and let's start. So this would be my run. Hopefully I'll get a high score, more than 70,000 maybe, hopefully, because like my friends are telling that they can only do 70 million damage. So let's see. So Xion, thankfully I've awakened her to him to level 1. I'm gonna be swapping here with Lady Zero because she's my highest dealing damage dealing character. So as I've observed guys, so you need to focus on the body. Okay, you do micro movements while you're attacking Immortal Nyx. I know it's like a small thing to, it's a very minute thing to do, but it's really efficient. You go minute movements going in the middle of the body of the Immortal Nyx, so that all of your hits would be focused on him. Because sometimes I've noticed in my previous run, that like some of the skills doesn't really hit him. If you're high above, or you're very down low, your skills will not hit Immortal Nyx if you're high above or down below him. You need to be on his body, so you need to do micro movements to manage your highest damage dealing character. So thankfully everybody's casting their supers. Let's see if I do good in this run. So see, look at my Lady Zero. I'm moving her a little bit higher up, going to the don't go down below the screen or don't go very on the top of the screen. Go on his feet, like that's your guide. Go up to his feet so that you can be in front of his body. So 34 million on the first run. So look at my K. I'm focusing on K. I'm moving him a little bit, going on his body, so that I can focus on that. I'm not quite sure if this one is like applicable to all of you guys, because I'm noticing like in my runs, if I'm not doing this, my runs are lesser of a damage. Like I can only get like 50 million damage, 60 million damage, but hopefully in this run I'm gonna perfect this run of mine. And hopefully I'll go beyond 60 million damage. So I've learned that you need to focus like on the body and you try to target his feet, you need to be above his feet so that you're gonna be planted to get all of the maximum damage you can get to that character, to the immortal next. So, and Kyo, for me, Kyo is like very essential here. That's why I'm running a red team, because Kyo cast his super very quickly, and you know Geese is like he has a dot explosion because of his shock explosion, and he really deals high amount of damage because of his critical hits. Just imagine. That's why I'm putting it here. He has a timer on the dot explosion, but even though, so look, thank god. So first time I've hit 88 million, that's the best run that I can get for this one. So that's a good run. So just doing micro movements and putting Kyo and Geese, because Geese has dot explosion, Kyo is casting his super very quickly, even though it's fast animation. As long as you deal high amounts of damage, it's good. But like, it's much better if you have the Rock and Haumaru. That's much better. But yeah, that's my Shion. She's rocking the Nova set. And this one is Lady Zero rocking the Akane set. And just the normal Kaya on Psyche. Normal Kaya on K. No, just all cooldown cards. And Geese, all cooldown cards, because you need to you need that cooldown on his second skill to keep him alive, the immunity. And yeah, that's it. So micro movements, guys, I'm not quite sure if it's applicable to all of you, but like, I've noticed that if you're very on the top of the screen or on the lower bottom of the screen, you can't really hit him that much. Okay, you need to be in his body. Okay, so again, just to summarize it, he's weak against that explosion, and you need darkness on the first team. It stacks up to 50. The dot explosion stacks up to 20. Okay, it's applicable on both teams. And it deals significant amount of damage if you have high level tier awakened units. So yeah, that's my tips and tricks for you guys. Micro movements, and you need dot explosion again. You need PG gain for your leaderships, because like, the Ryo set and the Tekken set would not be beneficial in this. So I hope you guys like this video. Like and subscribe again. This is 2300 Gaming, and I'm out. Peace.